Onana came to United's rescue around 8 minutes left in the first half to secure Man United in the tragedy. Sebastian Szymanski on the left whipped in a cross that was flicked on by Dusan Tadic towards En-Nesyri, who forced a brilliant diving save from Onana despite the United goalkeeper's initial movement towards the other direction. Jose Mourinho did not believe it. This man deserves respect.